What's up, guys? Today, it's just me again. You're probably wondering why there's a giant tape behind me. Because I will be spending 24 hours in there. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, we have three new members of the family. They're right there. Okay, so
honestly, I've been trying not to laugh ever since.
You see the gap? I will be watching TV through there. So here's my sleeping area. I have an air mattress right there. You can't tell because there's lots of covers over it. And my shield area is over there. And let's get into the tent. So here is Dora, Laura, and Kyrie. I'm not lying. Dora, Cora, and Laura. So yeah, I'm just chilling here, watch TV. So yeah.
Business or imagination, or do I care the
mullet
blew us out of the hurdy-gurdy? From the
I'll be right back, guys.
Sorry.
The tent may get a little low, but...
Well, I have to give the keynote speech at the vet conference. It's going to be funny and informative. And an opportunity to show off my new blouse. Hey, what's your big speech about? Feline fecal impaction and what your litter box is telling you. Jimmy's always off on the road, and Danny and I are here at home waiting for him. Sometimes I just feel like I'm doing this all alone. Well, you're not. I am always here for you. Just not today between the hours of 10 and 5. I appreciate that, Deej. I just really miss Jimmy when he's not home. Well, Fernando's always home. I'm really starting to get worried about him. Now that the Formula One season has started and he's officially retired, he's lost that spark that makes him Fernando. Now he just mopes around in his bathrobe. Which is weird because he doesn't own a bathrobe. Major life changes are tough, but I'm sure it's not as bad as you think. Okay, maybe it is as bad as you think.
What are you looking at?
Smart people stuff. You wouldn't like it.
Really? Because that looks like Ethan's Instagram.
What? How did he get in there?
Okay, guys, I'm back.
Are you talking to Postmates guy?
I was just, mildly curious to see what he's into when he's not driving chimichangas around the Bay Area. I'm back in control.
Okay. So. Okay. So anyway, I'm eating barbecue chip. And I am coming out of the hole.
Hey, here's Brian. Oh, hi, Mom. Oh, sorry, honey. I was talking about Steve. But you're handsome, too.
Hold on. I'm going to turn the camera back.
What's got you in such a good mood?
How can I not be in a good mood?
Dashing paramour, but thank you. Do you have like a job interview for Goldman Sachs or something?
No, this is my beef bag. I have specific SPFs for different parts of the body. My left leg's at 30 and my right's at 40. Don't ask me why.
Matt was jumping off the high diving board at day camp today.
Taylor did it last year and he's been a sucker for like 10. Which is supposed to be my thing.
Man, I used to love the high dive. But just a tip, double knot the little string on your bathing suit, okay? Because jumping from such a great height has been known to separate a gentleman from his trunks. I've heard.
Uh-oh.
The entire school heard. And saw even the lunch lady asked me to prom.
I don't know why she wore the hairnet, but she was a delightful dancer.
Hey.
Look who's home.
Well, very happy to see you.
Everyone else is a little
gassy. I'm not
going to
say who. Don't have to be
hard. Hey, dear girl. I love
so fast. I just wish you were here to see it.
I know. I wish I was too, but I'm a freelance photographer. I have to travel.
I know. I just thought, you know, when we decided that we were going to do this together, I assumed that we would do this together as equal partners.
So you want me to quit my job?
Are you insane? Do you know how much we spend on diapers alone?
So you want me to keep my job?
You miss all the baby's milestones?
Okay. So let me get this straight. You want me home so that I don't miss anything, but I need to keep my job so that I can help support us. And the only way to do that is to be on the road, which means I miss everything.
Perfect. So glad we cleared this up.
Guys, I keep forgetting to tell you that there will be a part two of this because the camera will cut off. I'll be right back.
Jaime. I am profoundly touched that you would dine with me during my post-retirement malaise.
Yeah, thanks for letting me tag along, guys. Steph really gave me a lot to think about, and I've always done my best thinking at Uncle Monty's. So I came up with the idea for Ugg Boots.
You invented Ugg Boots?
Yeah, but never really did anything with it. I just kind of thought, wouldn't it be great to have some really comfortable boots that are soft and warm? Ugh.
Oh, here comes Uncle Monty with the sandwiches. My mouth is a buzz with anticipation.
I got a Coca-Cola for the frantic guy in sweatpants. And you are the 50-50. Half crab salmon.
Well, something I like to call a crab and a half.
You call it that because that's its name on the menu. And here's your number 6. A flat top. Enjoy.
Excuse me, Mr. Uncle Monty, sir. I ordered a meatball with provolone.
You've been eating the same sandwich here since you were a kid. Try the eggplant. Shake things up.
I should shake things up. I don't want to miss everything in Danny's childhood, but photography's always been my passion.
I do have a passion.
Here we go.
But I gave up racing to spend more time with my family. Luckily, I have one remaining passion. Uncle Monty's sandwiches. If not for these, my life would be completely without meaning.
You have a wife and a daughter, right?
The same thing is delicious. Glad you like it. Unfortunately, it's the last one you're going to get. I'm closing down the end of the week.
What? No! You can't close this place down. It's an institution.
It's like my home away from home. It's the kind of place where everyone knows your name, but their mouths are too full to say it.
The missus says it's too cold, so I bought her an electric blanket. And she bought a condo in Florida, so we're moving to Florida.
This cannot be. These sandwiches were the small flickering flame which gave my life meaning.
Again, a wife, a daughter. Nothing?
Grateful Dead show that I went to at the Cow Palace. Oh, I'll take her. It's my mouth. to make your acquaintance. You're even prettier than your picture.
Okay, guys, I'll be making part 2 from when I go to sleep.